Prime Minister has announced the most drastic limits to our lives that the UK has ever seen in living memory.
After schools shut their gates from Friday afternoon, they will remain closed until further notice.